नेक्स्ट टॉपिक इज फोटोसेल कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स। देन टू वेरीफाई इनवर्स स्क्वायर लॉ ऑफ रेडिएशन यूजिंग फोटो इलेक्ट्रिक सेल। देन फोटोसेल दैट इज सिलेनियम माउंटेड इन द मेटल बॉक्स विथ कनेक्शन ब्रॉट आउट एट द टर्मिनल एंड लैम्प होल्डर विथ 60 वैट बल्ब देन टू मूविंग कॉयल एनालॉग मीटर 1000 माइक्रो एम्पियर एंड 500 मिली वोल्ट माउंटेड ऑन द फ्रंट पैनल एंड कनेक्शन ब्रॉट एट द टर्मिनल टू सिंगल पॉइंट एंड टू मल्टीपल पॉइंट पैच कॉर्ड। देन व्हाट इज फोटो वोल्टेक सेल? दैट मीन्स फोटोवोल्टेक सेल मीन्स इट इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड एज सोलार सेल। दिस सोलार सेल अ डिवाइस विच इज यूज एज टू कन्वर्ट लाइट एनर्जी इंटू इलेक्ट्रिकल एनर्जी इज कॉल्ड एज फोटो इलेक्ट्रिक सेल और सोलार सेल। देन फोटो सेल बेस्ड ऑन द फिनोमिना ऑफ फोटो इलेक्ट्रिक इफेक्ट। देन फोटो सेल देर आर थ्री टाइप्स। फर्स्ट टाइप इज फोटो इमेसिव सेल, सेकंड फोटो वोल्टेक सेल एंड लास्ट इज फोटो कंडक्टिव सेल। देन फोटो इमेसिव सेल, देर आर टू टाइप्स ऑफ फोटो इमेसिव सेल, वैक्यूम टाइप्स फोटो इमेसिव सेल और इट इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड एज गैस फिल फोटो इमेसिव सेल। देन फोटो इमेसिव सेल कंसिस्ट ऑफ टू इलेक्ट्रोड दैट इज कैथोड एंड एनोड। कैथोड डिनोटेड एज के एंड एनोड डिनोटेड एज ए। द कैथोड इन द फॉर्म ऑफ सेमी सिलेंड्रिकल प्लेट कोटेड विथ फोटो सेंसिटिव मटेरियल लाइक सोडियम पोटेशियम। इट इज कैथोड प्लेट कोटेड विथ सोडियम पोटेशियम और सीसीएम दैट इज अल्कली मेटल। द मेन फंक्शन ऑफ सोडियम पोटेशियम अल्कली मेटल टू हैव लार्ज करंट। इट इज यूजुअली कोटेड विथ एंटीमनी सीसीएम अलॉय कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ बिस्मथ सिल्वर ऑक्सीजन एंड सीसीएम। द एनोड ए इज इन द फॉर्म ऑफ स्ट्रेट वायर मेड ऑफ निकेल और प्लैटिनम। द एनोड ए फेसेस द कैथोड के। दीज इलेक्ट्रोड आर सील इन इवोकेटेड ग्लास और क्वार्ट्ज एंड दीज इलेक्ट्रोड आर यूज्ड इन द टू बी यूज विथ विजिबल लाइट और अल्ट्रावायलेट लाइट। एज द करंट ड्यू टू वैक्यूम इज स्मॉल सो टू इंक्रीज द करंट द बल्ब ऑफ द सेल फिल विथ इनर्ट गैसेस लाइक हेलियम न्यूऑन आर्गन एंड प्रेशर ऑफ गैसेस इज 1 mm ऑफ मर्क्यूरी दैट इज कॉल्ड एज कंसेप्ट ऑफ फोटो इमेसिव सेल। स्कीमेटिक डायग्राम ऑफ फोटो इमेसिव सेल एंड वर्किंग ऑफ द फोटो इमेसिव सेल। Then schematic diagram of photoemissive cell shown in. Then sunlight, then working of photoemissive cell in which cathode and anode, then galvanometer connected in series with cathode and anode, then photoemissive cell, then incident light in the form of sunlight, then sunlight incident on cathode, then sunlight converted into electrical energy. Okay, when photoelectrons flow from cathode to anode, it is negative charge to positive charge, they ionize the gas fill and hence current get modified. The main drawback of this cell is gas fill in the cell. Then is that the photoelectric current does not vary linearly with the intensity of light. That means electric current not vary linearly due to sunlight, since there is no time lag between incident light and the flow of electrons, and hence current. Therefore, such cell used in television photometry and fire alarm. This is the application of photoemissive cell. The second type is photovoltaic cell. Then photovoltaic cell based on photoelectric cell. It is called as photovoltaic cell. Then photovoltaic cell also called as solar cell. Then solar radiation incident on glass lens or conductive strip of the metal, that is shown in figure. Then EMF generates without application of any external potential difference, and sunlight incident on it consists of semiconductor layer. It consists of semiconductor layer, that is p-type material and n-type material, then in which p-type material is silicon material and n-type material also silicon material, in which depletion layer create on the between p-type material and n-type material. Then electrons flow from n-type material to p-type material, and then recombination of a hole pair take place, that is semiconductor hole pair take place, and small amount of current flowing through it, and this current in the form of DC, and this current are flowing through this circuit, and closed loop is completed. Then a film of semi-transparent metal is coated with semiconductor. The film maintains the electrical contact with semiconductor and simultaneously allows the incident light to fall on the semiconductor. Then PV cell symbol also shown in figure. Also hole pair and electron hole pair are shown in, also sunlight radiation in the form of photon light shown in figure. Okay, that is schematic and working of the photovoltaic cell. It is also called as solar cell, that is converts solar energy into electrical energy. When light is incident on semiconductor, then electrons are emitted, which is flow in the direction of opposite to the light rays, that is electron flow in opposite to direction of light ray. Then if the circuit is completed between a transparent film, and metal base low resistance galvanometer, then current can be measured. Galvanometer are used as to measure current. Then if the resistance of the circuit is very small, then current is proportional to the intensity of incident light. The main advantage of this cell is require no external voltage required for this cell. It's called as photovoltaic cell. And this type of cell usually in photographic exposure meter, photometers and illumination meter, etc. Then next is photoconductive cell. Then photoconductive cell also based on principle of inner photoelectric effect. Then it consists of thin film of semiconductor like selenium or thallium sulfide placed between thin film of semi-transparent material. Then p-type material, n-type material, front electrode and back electrode. Then sunlight passing to the photon, then photon in the form of positive charge, then positive negative recombination of hole pair take place, and these electrons move in the form of electron, and small amount of current flowing through it is called as working of the photoconductive cell. When light falls on the cell, its resistance decreases and hence current start flowing through the external circuit. That is, at this time current increases, resistance decreases. Then let I be the luminous intensity of electrical lamp and E be the illuminance at point and distance D from it. The inverse square law is equal to E is equal to I upon D square. If light from the lamp be incident on the photovoltaic cell placed at distance D from it, then the photocurrent given out is proportional to the E, and if the theta is the deflection shown by micrometer, then that is theta, that is deflection is directly proportional to E, then E is equal to I upon D square, that is theta is directly proportional to the I upon D square, but theta is directly proportional to into D square constant. Then experimental circuit of the photocell, this photocell light and distance between them is A, the anode and cathode, that is galvanometer, it is usually as to measure current. The experiment can be performed in the laboratory, but it is always good to perform it in dark room where stray light following on the photocell, that is stray line falls on the photocell. If the dark room mount the various part of apparatus like wooden plank provided with a half meter scale and make the other connection as shown in figure, it is experimental board. Switch on the lamp and adjust it at suitable distance from the photocell so that the micrometer and millivoltmeter indicate a reasonable deflection. Then change the distance of lamp from the photovoltaic cell and take series of observation. That is, light falls on the photocell, then photocell convert light energy into electrical energy. Then galvanometer are used as to measure current. Galvanometer is used to measure at current. Then observation table based on position of the lamp, deflection theta, distance from photocell is equal to I upon D square. Then graph. Plot a graph between 1 upon D square and theta. Theta is deflection and E is equal to I upon D square. Then x axis I upon D square and y axis theta. It should be straight line. There are precautions required for this practical. Stray light should be avoided. The effect of the reflected light from the bench surface should be minimized and very sensitive micrometer should be used. Then important questions is, what is photoelectric effect, what is photocell, and define the illumination power and industry of the illumination. Which type of cell is a solar cell, then give the applications of solar cell in daily life. Okay, then photocell depends on solar cell and solar cell also depends on sunlight. If day the sunlight is available, if and night sunlight is not available, then the main advantages of solar cell, then in which using the solar cell, then solar cell convert sunlight into electrical energy, then electrical energy stored in the form of DC voltage or DC, then this DC charge stored in batteries, then in domestic use to convert DC voltage into AC voltage, that require inverter, that inverter converts DC voltage and AC voltage. This is the main advantages of solar cell. And for increase the capacity of solar batteries, then batteries are connected in parallel or series, then improve the capacity of charging of the battery.